this album is kind of like another side of me. It's the side of me that's like, that you'll see on stage, that you'll see out at a party, at the club, or just like, just the more like confident, fierce, like after a few drinks, like, yo, like, what's up? Like saying anything on her mind, just really like going for it, because the Justine Skyers is shy, nerdy, and just a little like very weird, very awkward. But this girl that's on this album is like fearless. Well, I worked with a lot of amazing songwriters and producers. I worked with Hitmaker, Youngberg, Ayo the producer. They produced Back for More single, which is out now. You guys go check that out. Had to break the third wall for a second. Yeah, I worked at Party Next Door. He was amazing. I learned a lot from him because he kind of like opened the door to push me to sing in a tone that I didn't normally singing that I was kind of scared, because he was like, you need to say things that guys would say, like you need to like speak like a nigga, like you gotta really like get at them. And I'm like, are you sure? Like, I'm not a rapper though. He was like, yo, like, do you trust me? And I was like, all right, you're kind of like a genius, okay, I do trust you, like, let's do this. Like in the booth with me, like doing like this, singing like this. And then I was just like talking to someone the other day and they were like, yeah, that's how he is, but that's also like how he like creates the greatness that he does. And so I'm glad that he pushed me to that level, because I love those songs. They're some of my favorites on there. Every song's my favorite, but like those songs, I feel like when I play them for people, they stick out. How did I connect with Party Next Door? Well, my A&R reached out, because he, they know each other very well. And so he reached out and was like, yeah, I think Party wanted to work with me too. Like, he was like, I want to work with Justine. And I was shocked. I was just like, me? Really? Because like we've seen each other in passing, like we've met and stuff like that, but I'm like, I get nervous sometimes and I feel like, oh, these people don't know me, like they don't want to work with me. And then I was like, shit, yeah, like of course I want. They were like, do you want to work with Party? I'm like, why is that even a question right now? He definitely brought out the side of me that was, that I didn't know, like a tone in my voice that I didn't even know was good. Because like all my life I've been taking like vocal lessons, and like, you have to sing it this way, you have to always be on key, you can't miss a note, you can't crack, you can't do this. And so I've always been like programmed to just like, I have to sing this perfectly. And he was like, yo, forget that. Like, it's not about that, it's about the feeling. Like, and you need to come, it needs to come from the gut, and like, just like rap it. Like rap it, stop singing, rap it. And I rapped it. Cause I'm like, I was like, this is gonna sound stupid. Like, I'm not a rapper. Like, this is gonna sound weird. Like, people aren't gonna believe me. And he was like, yo, like, forget all that shit. Like, you just gotta let go. Like, and then he would like do it. He would like show me an example of doing it. And then like, it was so funny, because he would like do these dance moves. He would like do this dance move and sing this song. And then I would do it and it would actually work. Well, Jay is definitely like involved as he can be with everything, because he also was an artist and he's working on his thing. He's just having babies and just a lot happening. He's running so many different businesses all at the same time. And so, but he is very like involved with his artists and giving advice, and he's in the office like just chilling. It's like, it's literally like a family.